Bruce Gretkowski. He's got a hold of Katsopoulos down behind the net.
Way behind the
net. He's come to Bullard's defense. Bullard goes to the penalty, or goes to the bench. He's shaken up.
It's 5-0 Pittsburgh. These teams won't meet again this season, and the Leafs are showing their frustration in a third period full of cheap shots.
Only one reason that Gretkowski went down there after Katsopoulos, and that is because he took a big, big piece of Bullard in the face, and Bullard has gone to the Pittsburgh bench. Watch this. Watch that left arm.
Sticks up a little high.
Bang. Oy. Right under the chin.
He just punches him right in the face with a left hand. And we'll have more.